Why Dilip Kumar refused to work with Nargis in Mother India? Well, Dilip Kumar was one of the finest actors of his time, and it seems like he was very choosy about his on-screen appearances. According to a report in a leading daily, Dilip Kumar had refused to work with Nargis in Mother India. While the film became one of the most memorable ones in the history of Indian cinema, the actor had his own reasons to not be a part of the film. The actor refused a role in Mother India because he had romanced Nargis in previous two films. Dilip Saab has said in one of his interviews that, "When Mehboob Khan Saab discussed Mother India with me in the early 1950s, I thought it was a brilliant and timely concept, and it had to be made at any cost. The role he could offer me was one of the sons of heroine Nargis, and I pointed out that it would be an egregious casting. After all the romancing she and I had done in earlier films, such as Mela, which was released in 1948, and Babul, the role was later went to Rajendra Kumar and Sunil Dutt." So what are your views on this story? Do share your views in the comment box below. And for more such Bollywood stories, subscribe our channel Bollywood Inside Out.